All right, since I had a little time today, I figured I'd share with you what I've been doing for Breakage. And it looks pretty full today, which it is. I caught it pretty early. But I'm just going to make some changes to my routine. I'm no longer going to do like full out curly girl method. And the reason is because, well, I felt like the area that has the dye was getting the most moisture, and it was the cause of the demarcation line being weakened. The rest of my hair that isn't dyed felt fine. Like, I didn't have any breakage in that area, but I felt like it was just really, really, really soft in the hair that was dyed area. So I stopped that. And what I did was just use a sulfate shampoo and just start over. And I think it had a lot to do with building up conditioner over time, because with the curly girl method is that you use conditioner only, which I don't use just conditioner. I do use shampoo, but I use it on my scalp and not on my hair as much. And if I do, then it's not a sulfate. So I think they had a lot to do with it. So I started over, used the sulfate, got all the conditioner out, and just now when I wash my hair, I'll wash the conditioner completely out, and then I'll put my leave-in and my oils like I used to do. And I've noticed that it seems stronger than it was. I haven't done a wash and go since. It's been like maybe 3 weeks or so. So I haven't done a wash and go to see the hang factor, because with the curly girl method, my hair was hanging more in the front, I noticed. And that's because it was soft and I guess weaker, you can say. But I'll do one maybe later. I guess since it's springtime, I guess it'll look like I love my wash and goes to look. So, but besides doing the wash and go, I have noticed that my hair seems stronger. So that's a plus. So that's what I'll continue to do. I won't pile on the conditioner. I think that was the main key. It's just piling on conditioner and not washing it out. It wasn't working for me. So besides that, my hair is fine. I have a lot of new growth up here in the top, as you can tell. It's maybe like 2 inches. And this is my old braid out. I should post a video. I don't know if I'll post it before or after. Probably after this video. So I'm trying not to dye my hair again. Not for like a few months. I'm trying to like stretch that, because I really don't have to as my hair grows. And if it's in a rounder shape, you can't even really tell this. I mean, I have it like part down the middle right now, but if I round it out, you won't even be able to tell my roots. I was gonna dye my hair, like, I was feeling some kind of way, because I can see a lot of my roots when I pull my hair up, so I wasn't really feeling that. And plus, I was like pale because it was wintertime and all of that. So it was the reason why I wanted to dye my hair, because it just did not look the way I wanted it to look. A tan makes my hair just pop, and I wanted the tan. So I'll let you guys on a little secret. So, because I've done this before to get the tan, like when it's like cold outside, what can I do to tan up or whatever. But anyway, so I have more of a glow. And this is what I use. I've used this before. This is Jergens. This is the natural glow. This is from medium to tan skin tones, okay? So I've used that. I was like, oh, I've used something before, but yeah, I went back and got that. And it gave me my summer glow. I mean, it's getting spring now, or it is spring now, but we still got cold weather, and my hair, my face was just don't know, it was too pale for my liking. I was like tired of it. But that stuff works, and I only used it for maybe four or five days, but I remember why I didn't use it like a lot, and that's because it starts to break me out. Like after a few days, I have to constantly use the estrogen to clean my face because it'll start breaking me out, but it gave me the glow that I needed. So if you're having problems with, you know, your hair color's looking a little funky because it's cold and your skin hasn't gotten that glow yet, then that stuff works. So just a little tip I want to share. Okay, so that's it. I'm not gonna hold you ladies long. Hope this helps you. If you have any questions, then leave a comment below. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Talk to you later. Bye. Thank you.